जिला विज कोर्स को स्वागत सुस्वागत लेवल फोर फॉर क्लास नाइन्थ टेन्थ अवर टॉपिक इज सर्किल सो ज्योमेट्रिकल सर्किल इन आवर डेली लाइफ सिचुएशन यू मे हैव कम अक्रॉस मेनी ऑब्जेक्ट्स विच आर राउंड इन शेप सच एज ए रूपी कॉइन व्हील ऑफ ए व्हीकल बैंगल्स कंपैक्ट डिस्क alphabet and o and the path of the needle in a clock this path traced by the tip of the hand is called circuit daily you see rupee coin and wheel of vehicle and bangles compact disc and o which is shape is there those are shape is a circle shape So you are given rupee coin, circle shape, wheel of a vehicle, circle shape, compact disc also circle shape, bangles also circle shape. Now, what is defined by circle? The collection of all points in a plane, which are at a fixed distance from a fixed point, is called a circle. Now here. A is a center point, B is a on a circle point. This is called radius is generated by R. This is called radius. Fixed distance is called the radius is equal to R. That means denoted by R. Chords. A line segment joining any two points of a circle is called a chord. Here, circle is there. Three chords is there, EFA chords, GHA chords, DC also chords, but DC is a passes through the center of circle, so chords is called a diameter. Now here, D and C's diameter is denoted by D, G and H, E and F is a chords, and A and B is a radius, O is a center point. Area of circle pi r square, circumference is equal to 2 pi r. Now arc. A part of the circumference a circle is called an arc. Now here arc. So C is figure. D is C's arc. D is equal to 1.81. This is called arc. Arc is equal to DC. Next semicircle. If points P and Q are two end of a diameter, divides a circle into two equal arc, each of which is known as a semicircle. Now here circle, so center point A, B and C is a chords, is divided to two equal parts. Each one parts is called semicircle. Another sector. The region bounded by an arc of a circle two radii at its end point is called a sector. Now here, this is called circle. B is a center point. A B is a radius. A C is a two sector, and is covered by place. This is called a sector. Two radii means two radius. AB and AC. Segment. A chord divides circle into two parts, each of which is called a segment. Minor segment and major segment. Here, figure is given. So here, this is called circle. AB is a chord divided to two parts. Here, this is called minor segment, this is called a major segment. Circumference. A length of this complete circle is called its circumference. Concentric circles. A circle having the same center but different radii or is called concentric circle. So each one, here center A, one circle is there. center, same center, red is different. This is called concentric circle. The figure is given. Now, center is A. Secant, there are two common points B, C of line DE and the circle. Therefore, line D is called a secant. Now, here A is a center point, C is a circle, B and C point of circle, ED is a line. So, two points is there. Therefore, D is a secant. D is a secant. Another point, tangent. There are only one point B common to the line and the circle. Hence, the line CD is called tangent. Same process. A is a center of circle. C is a circle. B is a one point touch. CD is a line. Touch the point B. This is called CD is a tangent. CD is a tangent. Now, worksheet.